shoulders. His moment. Announcing Erling Haaland. You'll see that a few times more. De Bruyne. There goes Haaland. He's on his way again. He's hungry. He scored. He always does. He always will. Nothing more certain than that Erling Haaland would slap his name across this game.
De Bruyne's deep ball to the far, and there's still a chance, and Haaland scores, and City are back in the match, and Haaland's on target again. It had to come. In towards Alvarez, it's cleared as far as Foden. Good ball in, and Haaland! Erling Haaland! He scores his first City goal at the Etihad Stadium, and I told you, back he goes, and Stones, and Haaland! To the gap, Haaland has it, Haaland still, Haaland! Ladies and gentlemen, Haaland has his first City match ball, it will not be his last.
It's Foden, and Haaland, he only needs one touch. Erling Haaland, not forgiven.
Alvarez, para Gundogan, para Haaland, deixa a boa, bola para Foden, vai meter o segundo golo, porque Haaland empurra para dentro! Com felicidade, mas também com muito mérito, a equipa do City, aproveitando um erro de palmatória do homem que sempre elogiava, direto na área, cruzamento, nova triplada de Cancelo, o campeonato de Foden para a boca da baliza, Stones ainda, e Haaland para o hat-trick! Já tinha feito isso frente ao Crystal Palace na última jornada e agora faz novamente 3 golos.
It's De Bruyne with the cross, there he is! It's the inevitable Erling Haaland goal!
Team at all. What a ball that is by Cancelo! Wonderful! Sometimes you cannot with your eyes!